Hi guys, my good friend from Germany, Andreas, sent me some recordings of how he repairs a fin tip that is broken, and I have then had the task of editing this to a instructional video tutorial, call it what you want. But for us guys who use the Sontag fins, if you break the tip, the problem is that if you use normal carbon or black stuff, you will easily see the repair. So Andreas has showed me a way where with a little bit of color and some epoxy and some normal fibers, you can actually, and the use of a book and a clamp, you can make a pretty easy and still pretty nice fin repair. And it doesn't take that long. So enjoy the show, and the steps in the video are self-explanatory. So hope you like it, and let me know if you have any questions in the comments. Have a good day.